maybe a very good example where you really see where companies did make the switch is in the field of aircraft engines. In the beginning, it was Rolls-Royce and others just selling the engines to basically airline companies. But what they realized is that if an aircraft engine broke down unexpectedly, that was a huge cost factor for the airline, because you all of a sudden have an airplane standing hundreds of miles away from your home airport. You have to take care of your passengers, all this kind of stuff. That is not going right. So they realized that if they could actually guarantee a certain uptime of the engine, that it was 99.9%, and that you could predict when the maintenance would be needed, that the maintenance was then executed by themselves, that was actually giving a lot of added value to the airline. So they could actually then, if you have such a leasing construction where you also give the maintenance, actually they could actually ask more for that than by just selling the engine. And then of course this implies that a lot had to change in the business model of the company, in the culture of the company, but the revenues of that were so big that they said we have to do that. And if you're a company in that situation, I really say think about the switch. Do the investment, because if you don't do it and there is value to be made on the market, your competitor will do it, or one of your competitors will do it. First of all, if I indeed make this aircraft engine, if I sell it, okay, I've made it and directly I get my millions. If I say, pay me by the hour that the engine is operational, I only see my money over the next 10 years. So I have to organize pre-financing. I probably can do that, but I need basically a deal with the bank. If I say to the airline company, I guarantee you something like 99.9% uptime, I need to have maintenance crews in place on the weirdest places in the world. I have to organize that. And the last but not least, if you are a company that really has a total mindset of selling products, then all the middle managers, all the marketeers basically have that mindset. If you all of a sudden have to provide a service to a company and you need a different mindset, you sell your business in a different way, that is maybe even the most important switch that companies have to make. Changing culture is very hard, and that is also what you have to do.